Shanti, Abhra Shanti, Sarapaya Pashamani Svaha. Shanti.
Hey, Buddha. Love you, Lily.
Love you too, Dad.
You had to rescue me.
You were only 7. You already knew that you could do anything. Of course, you're too small to use the oars, but the wind was blowing. Before we could figure out where you'd gone, you were 300-400 yards out. And that scared the living daylights out of me. I jumped in the water, swam out there, and you were having a grand old time watching me splash around trying to climb into the boat.
It wasn't so grand when we capsized.
No, that's true.
I thought Smithy'd get us. You had to put me on your back and swim me to shore, and you squeezed me for, like, 15 minutes.
It's good to see you, sunshine.
Yeah, how am I?
Seeing me?
Yeah.
How cool is this?
What the hell happened?
It was an accident, and trust me, nobody tries to have an accident like that. I even lost my damn hat. I'm hungry. I used to love to eat.
Mm-hmm. Always with your mouth wide open.
You all hated that, didn't you? My 3 sophisticated ladies of the lake.
3, huh? Is that all? No other special lady at your funeral?
You're not gonna let that go, are you?
What about Mom? All those years that you lied to her. Like a rose every Friday makes up the difference.
Well, sunshine, I can see you're no romantic.
I want to go home. Dad, how could I believe Betty was real?
Maybe you needed to find your own room.
Didn't you care when I stopped coming home to visit you? Daddy, when I stopped answering your calls?
Of course I did. Maybe you needed to believe that Betty was real or something like that to give you the strength, to give you that fire to venture out in the world. But I love you more than you'll ever know, darling. I love you so much. Well, look at that. You found it. I've been looking for that thing all over the lake. Just fine, sunshine. Just fine.